Well. So she says he's not perfect with six children. Well, I can see you that dragging your children in a court battle that's dates back from 2016 that or 2019. That's horrible. And I know what I'm talking about. So. that's a bad thing that to prolong it, just because that the husband has 50-50 custody. Wouldn't it be better than he had the kids all the time? So, women just see it from one side only, and it's there so that they can scam more child support and what have we out of the husband. It's ludicrous. I don't know what have gone on, but she was married to him for 2 years. Then they were in all together for, I don't know, 15 years or so, 16 years, and then they had children together. They have twins, that is 13, and 15 and 16 and 17. I believe, what is the two oldest one, Maddox 20 and Pax for 17 is adopted children. So at least for 15 or 16 years they have children that old by themselves. I've seen it so many times that just stop the court about micromanagement things. So yeah, let's see what the article says in Yahoo News. Let's see. Angelina had opened up about her life and the eternal sectors candidates about her parenting and her six kids in People interview, admitting that a lot of moms, it can be hard on herself. Sick kids, but you have nannies and such. So yeah, that's ridiculously. Yeah. And she's a well-known actress and have lots of money. What is hard? What is hard? That's. No. If she can take them on the red carpet at the Oscars or what have we, that's BS. I'm not a perfect parent by any means. No, people are flawed. Come on, that's capping. Everybody is flawed. Every person is flawed. Every child is flawed. Every parent is flawed. We all strive for perfection, but we never reach that perfect view of things. Never ever in our lifetime we can do it such and such good, but we never get to nirvana, as they call it. I'm not a perfect parent by any means, but she said, every day I feel like I'm more aware of everything I don't do right. I'm pretty tough on myself because I feel often am I doing the right thing? Did I say the right thing? Yeah. She's also gushed by her children, Maddox 20, Pax 17, Sarah 16, and Shiloh 15, and the twins, Vivian and Knox, whom she shares with her ex-husband. My children are done many, many loving things. My children's kindness has been very healthy to me, she said. They're pretty great persons. People. Oh, okay. Because there are so many of them. Yeah. I have almost a cricket team, but hey, hello. I think we are very significant effect on each other. I think it's not like me. I am the head of anything. I'm very honest with my kids, and I'm very human with my kids. Well, you you did file for divorce, so so yeah, you are being two in one person at the present stage. But yeah, that's the that's yeah bullshit. If you file for divorce, you get it. By the way, the human rights advocate also explained that her priority as a parent to six unique children is to be there to support and develop all the different aspects of the whole, of who they are. Okay, I have six very individual human beings in my home. No, it has. It's not human beings, it's persons, it's children, it's yeah, you have given birth to several of them yourself. Stupid. I'm also excited about the different stages and feelings of curiosity that they are going through. Why wouldn't you be? We're supposed to be helping them to figure out who they are, and you can't figure out who they are if you don't enthusiastically develop with them. You can give them guidance and your honest opinion. Then that's your guidance is mostly about centered about your own mistakes in life and the way you have done wrong, so that basically you tell the kids that what you did wrong and what you did what you would not do in the if you were in their shoes, but they have to do their own development themselves. If they choose to do the same stupid mistakes that you did as a young person, then they're gonna be equally stupid things to themselves. But they have to make their own mistakes themselves. I said that to my own children, that whatever you do, don't do the same mistakes as I did. You have to do your own mistakes, sure, but don't do the same as I did as a young person. So yeah, you don't give it up that easy. Julie recently shared sweet red carpet moment with her kids, and they joined her at the Eternals premiere last week, and they done it vintage and upcycled looks with some came from the Oscar winner's own closet. Okay, with Sarah wearing her mom's jewelry to Elie Saab couture gown from 2014 Academy Awards. Yeah, that's gonna cost a lot of money, but hey, Hollywood elites can do it, right? So yeah, like and subscribe. Thank you, see ya.